Hi viewers, today we are going to discuss the effects of feeding chocolate to dogs. So let's start. When you eat chocolate, you also want to give it to your lovely dog, because it's hard to say no when your best friend will come running to you. So is it okay to feed them chocolate? Absolutely not, because chocolate contains theobromine and caffeine, both of which can increase the heart rate and stimulate the nervous system of dogs. It can also cause vomiting, diarrhea, tremors, seizures, dehydration, increased urination, hyperactive behavior, digestive problems, internal bleeding, and even heart attack. However, the risk of chocolate for your dog depends on the type and amount of chocolate, and the size and age of your dog. In large enough amounts, chocolate and cocoa products can kill your dog. Here are a few types of chocolate listed in order of theobromine content. Number 1, cocoa powder. Number 2, unsweetened baker's chocolate. Number 3, semi-sweet chocolate. Number 4, dark chocolate. Number 5, milk chocolate. The larger the dog, the more the theobromine they can handle, and the older dogs face more problems than younger ones. Sweet chocolates also contain sugar and sweeteners. The main ingredient of the sweeteners is xylitol, which is equally dangerous for your furry companion. It leads to vomiting, seizures, stomach bloating, and even liver failure. So, it would be better for you not to give chocolate to your dog. And if your dog accidentally eats chocolate, contact your vet immediately. Did you know about the dangers of feeding chocolate to dogs? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to share this video with your dog lover friends and spread the love. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to get help for easier life.